Hey guys, welcome back to part 3 of Let's Play The Sims 3 Island Paradise. And we got Chandler here. He is taking a shower, obviously, and he's just about to make some waffles and things like that. He got a want to learn the athletic skill, so I figured that'd be a perfect opportunity to go hit up the local gym. And I felt like it was only fair for him to have the speedboat in his inventory versus Simone. I don't know why she would have had it. Anyway, she's like a typical teenager, still sleeping while her poor uncle slaves away in the kitchen. I also did lower my graphics just a little bit because there was a little, okay, there was, well, in my personal opinion, okay, it was quite laggy in part 2. So hopefully that helps a little bit. Anyway, let's see here. I'm going to have her get up now because she's been sleeping way too long. It's already 10 o'clock and Chandler Valerez is starting to feel a little bit ill, which sucks because we don't even have enough money for the doctor. So we're just going to have to kind of suffer through it and just deal, basically. I'm going to have her actually make her bed right now. And she as well is going to go downstairs, use the restroom, and take a shower quick. This little picture also comes with Island Paradise, and it creeps me out. It's like, seriously, why would you ever have this in your house? Like, this is definitely a possibility, you know what I mean? But the ocean waters seem pretty clear right now. We got some people on their little speedboats. There's a lot of fish, and it is just so blue and absolutely freaking beautiful. And of course, poor Chandler here. Oh, he's not very good at playing the role of dad. He's just not. He already burnt the damn waffles. I mean, he's never really had to cook for anyone before. He's used to eating out and kind of just getting stuff on the go, you know what I mean? It's just, this is not his forte. Anyways, he's gonna set good manners and he's gonna eat it anyway, even though he doesn't want to. And good gracious, these seagulls are screechers. And this is actually where you put your boat, right here. So I wonder if we went like this, if it would hook on. I don't think so. Oh, purchase vehicle? I already have a vehicle, though. I have a speedboat. Wonder if I can sell this. Oh my goodness, I'd lose money. Forget it. Whatever. So you can purchase a vehicle there, or you can purchase it in the auto section, or whatever you want to do. But apparently I can't just hook it up, so I'm not going to worry about it. I am going to make that his preferred vehicle. Maybe that will change things a little bit. I don't know if she's going to go into town with us today. I guess she's going to have some yogurt. Chandler can go by himself. It's really not a big deal. Let's go ahead and find the local gym. Let's see here. Okay, so it looks like it is the Palms gym. And we will have him go ahead and visit the Palms. If she wants to go anywhere, she'll probably have to stay on the island today. She'll probably try snorkeling or something like that. And here Chandler goes, like a sexy little monster on the boat. Look at him. Look at him roll. Look at him. Just look at him. Oh, gosh. I am way too infatuated. I don't even care. Whatever. Where is he going? I was going to say, dude, I thought he was just going to straight up just fly onto the island there. I'm like, it's a boat, bro, not a spaceship, but... And then he's going to taxi cab it on over. And what is she doing? She's just sitting in the chair. Just sitting. We're going to have her clean this up. And I don't know what she can do. Is there a beach locally? There is. Why don't we have her go to the beach? And she can go and just relax for a little bit. And, you know, lay out in the sun and get a tan. And he is already hitting the gym. Like, he's just already there. Or... I was going to say, I thought he was already working out, but this is the Palms gym. I actually want him to pump up some weights real quick. I'll just show you guys the lot. There is a swimming pool down here. No diving board. We'll have to fix that later. There's a little, like, food area sort of thing. More gym equipment. There's a little chill area where you can just, like, sit and relax. You can also lay out in the deck here. This floor is, again, more gym equipment, some TV, which you shouldn't be watching anyways if you're here to get your physique on. And there's just other more equipment right here and some Sims, locals. We got a Guadalajara, we got a Carolina, and Rang Tran. So, yeah. And I think he already earned... Oh, no, he didn't. He... What does it say then? It says Chandler is athletic. Okay, so he should start, you know, working out and earning some skill here pretty quick. He is really struggling. And boy, is he tan. Like, he's dark as it is. I could only imagine when he actually gets a tan on purpose, you know? We got our little Simone here just relaxing. Ah, she looks so happy. If there was a book we could read. I don't think we can look at our smartphone while we're here. Is she gonna flip over? I did see people putting on baby oil, so I kind of wonder if you can do that. You can put up umbrella, we can play some music, we can nap. I guess we could just relax. Is her feet purposely twitching, or is that her moving them? No, they're twitching. Okay. Let's see what else. All right. I'm going to see if she can, I don't know. Maybe we'll have her go and we'll have her try to... Oh, we can go windsurfing. Let's do windsurfing. This is so much fun. Let's get off this towel. That's no fun. Who the hell is this? Oh, yeah. It's every day that you see a ghost just floating by ever so casually. And we're going to make our man here, Chandler, don't break a sweat. Why can't we windsurf? Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, that sucks. Alright, here she goes. This will be fun. And she gets into the water. I thought you had to have a windsurfer, so this is kind of cool that you don't have to do that. Oh my gosh, and now the freaking ghost is driving on a boat. Or riding a boat. Driving a boat? Would it be driving? Sailing a boat? I don't know. I don't know the proper terminology, so don't judge me here. Okay, what are you doing? Let's have her hurry up. Oh my gosh, she just got hit in the head by a damn boat. This is crazy. Why can't we windsurf? Oh my goodness. Whatever. Let's try one more time here. Maybe we do have to have a boat. Oh, no. There she goes. Yay! Look at Simone go! Fun! This is so cool. I love it. Look at her go. She's just having a good old time. This is cool. I like it a lot. And I love, like, the little sound effects. Where is she going, though? Seriously. Oh, this is so neat. Okay, so can we snorkel now? I want to snorkel.
I want to snorkel.
Okay, let's go over here and we'll snorkel. Let's stop the windsurfing. And I think she'll just get back into the water and this guy's going to run over with the damn jet ski. Girl, you're just getting beaten up today, girl. Nobody understands. All right, hopefully we're way into the ocean. And did she break her phone? Damn irresponsible teens. That's all I have to say. He also wants to learn the handiness skill. Oh my gosh, where are you going? Where are you going? Alright, I think we're gonna snorkel. There we go, we're in our snorkeling gear. And this would be cool if we could actually follow her, but I think we have to go to the diving area and actually, to properly be able to see underwater and stuff. That's really neat. I like this. Look at her. And then I know there's sharks and things like that, so I don't know how this works. Like, I'm being really ballsy, and I'm not even thinking of, like, the risks of getting eaten by a shark. So that kind of makes me a little bit nervous. We're going to leave her here. Let her, you know, gain up her snorkeling skill or do whatever she wants to do. I don't know what she's doing. Oh, she wants to learn scuba diving skill. So is snorkeling and scuba diving the same thing, Jennifer? It could be. Is there anything we can do? Because she wants to find something. So looking for dropped items underwater is all part of the fun wind snorkeling. Okay, so maybe if we went to the diving section, that would be where we could find the stuff. I don't know. Again, I'm still figuring this out as we go. And looks like our love bug has leveled up to level 3. And he is strong and sweating and just, oh, stinky. Actually, he's not that bad. You know, he's a pretty clean, dirty boy. Let's go downstairs and see if we can hit the showers real quick. We're going to use the baño and then take a shower. And maybe we can meet some locals. I'm not really seeing anyone. That would be interesting to talk to. Here's Rosemary Collins, but she looks a little old. I don't know. I want to see some mermaids. I really do. So, alright. Well, I'm going to let him do that. She is still snorkeling. I wonder where else they can go. I don't know. I'm going to have him hurry up and just blaze through this right now. And he still has working out on his mind. He's a total, like, I don't know how he would say it. I don't know. He's an athletic enthusiast. He just likes to be buff, even though he's super sick. Like, still doing it. I love his enthusiasm. Okay, now it's probably time that you go find your niece, because she's out in the middle of nowhere. I think I'm going to have her come and go here, so she can be done with the snorkeling. And he's going to go watch some television. Let's see what else we can have them do. We can go visit the town festival. Been there, done that. There's the Paradise Pub. But we definitely have to set up our drinks and stuff there. There's a couple places we could actually go if we wanted to visit a resort, but we don't have a lot of money. But you know what? I'm thinking if we, I don't know, should we just stay the night? Because our job's over here. Let's see, we can go to the salon. There's Hobart's Hideaway. And this is like the cheap little resort that you get for free, I think. And you can like upgrade it and stuff. And this is like really inexpensive. I think if we checked in, it would be super duper cheap. And if we purchase this property, it's only $0, which is awesome. But we don't even have any money to fix it, even if we wanted to right now at this point. So I'm thinking, let's see here. Let's go to the local library. Maybe we can meet some fellow Sims. Just, you know, see who is around town here. We'll go here and we'll have her go here as well, Simone. And we'll see what's up. And tomorrow, he starts his very first day at work, which is very exciting because I need some damn money in my pockets. But I don't know if he'll actually earn anything, so we'll find out. We'll see, we'll see. Oh, there's Simone. She's like totally running there too. That's cool. She's not lazy like her uncle is. All right. So we can totally like GTL. Yeah, I said it. GTL in The Sims now. Gym, tan, and laundry. We totally could. We are feeling a little bookish. So I don't know what we can do here that would help our career any. Just read around. Just read in a random book is fine. Oh, look. Is that a teenager? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Let's go meet her. I mean, our first real friend on the island. I hope this is a girl. This looks like she's a... I think she's an adult. I don't know. I can't tell. I mean, obviously, it's a girl. I can tell the difference between a girl and a guy, but you know what I mean. I wasn't sure if it's a teenager or not, but I guess we can find out. Chandler is reading a book, which is very strange. It's not usually his style, but you never know. Let's see. Is there anything in her inventory? No. Oh, yep. It looks like she is a teen. Or no, she's not. Oh, man. I want a friend. Oh, she is. She's just really freaking tall. Let's be friendly and ask about her career, I guess. I don't think she would have one, but we should. Oh, here's a new interaction. It's called Shakabra. So let's do some Shakabra with Chandel. And she has our hairstyle, so we're already good friends.
Too far up?
Never. That'd be cool. That'd be someone to have fun with. Like go to her house, you know, go boating with her. Maybe catch a couple rays. Let's get to know her a little bit. We can gossip about the locals and, you know, the gossip on the islands here. What else can we do with her? We'll talk about family. I think we are family oriented. Let's see. I think we'll just queue up a whole bunch of random things. Just so we can get to know her better. We'll do rock, paper, scissors. And we'll chat with her too as well. Now, what is he reading? He's actually reading physically. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Physically fit to be tied. Like, really? Really? I think there are some computers. We could even set up our, let's see, our dating profile. Oh yeah, we should. Just to see, what is his profile? Let's check our messages. I don't know if we'd have any. I think we already have one. Are you going to the bathroom again? Oh, that's not you. Okay. Jeez. But I want to see what kind of ladies are on this island, because he would like to date. I think he would like to see what's out there, you know, whatever. I was gonna say something quirky, but it didn't work out very well, so I embarrassed myself. What else is new? Miley, hey, wanna be friends? No, thank you. Let's delete that. Florita, oh, Mommacita. According to this fortune cookie, today is a good day to reach out to you. Want to be friends? And then Ree says, I'm feeling really positive vibes about you. We should definitely get together. And I can't really see her face, But I'll accept her request, and of course, I'm gonna accept Florita. Oh my gosh, I love that name. Oh my goodness. Control yourself, girl. We'll also browse some profiles. How about that? And they're still chatting, getting to know each other. Oh, it's 10 o'clock. Oh my goodness. Okay, so Florita has a little glitchy eyebrow, but she's pretty cute. Marie's all right. She looks like a very classy woman. Valerie is a little interesting looking. But unique is fun, I guess. So why don't we get to know her? She's family oriented. She's friendly, good sense of humor, and she's a workaholic and ambitious. And she's a Scorpio, and her body type is slim. All right, well, let's get to know Valerie, too. We'll send her a message, and whether or not she wants to get to know us or not, we'll find out later. Florita Hernandez. Okay. All right, I think it's time for them to go, but before we make her leave, we're going to have Chandler go ahead and we'll give her a call. It might be a little bit later in the day to do this, but we totally want to see what this chick's about, since she's the one that actually messaged us, so... And they look like they'd be a perfect couple. When it's too good to be true, it probably is. So that probably means that she's in a relationship. What else is new? And their relationship isn't really getting that good, but I don't know anything about her. But she's our only friend, so we'll see. She's kind of cool, though. She's pretty, too. So, I mean, not that it matters, but I was just simply stating, you know, the obvious. Alright, well, let's see what else we can do. Play rock, paper, scissors. Well, is there any other interactions? Funny? I don't really think there's anything else too much. But after this, we'll probably leave, so. Because I think... he has to go to work at 12 a.m. And Florita and him are chatting up a storm, so that's really good. Let's have him hurry up and be done talking to her. Wow, they're really talking. That's good, though, right? I mean, at least they're getting to know each other. I hope she's single. I really do. I think that's pretty much it. I think we're done. Oh, this is the, the Mermaid Grotto. So you're telling me there's mermaids in here? See? So they do exist. Carlos wasn't crazy. We definitely have to find ourselves a mermaid. Like, I normally don't focus on supernatural creatures in my Let's Plays. I don't know why. I just don't, and I should. But we totally need to find the mermaids. I mean, that's his brother's dream, right? So why not? Okay. I'm gonna have them, go here with Simone so they can boat back. Be a lot quicker, and we are never moving our boat from that port unless we kind of get tired of it, which, you know, who knows. You can move your boats to any port that you want, any port that's available, and I do think now with the new update you can also buy a house. So like, say you wanted a boat house but you didn't really want to live there all the time, you could get yourself an actual house and switch between the two, which is kind of cool. Of course they may later on do that, but I don't really think like right now they care. Oh my gosh, is that a boat taxi? Are you serious right now? Is that where Simone is? Is she in the boat taxi? Oh, she so is in the boat. Did he just crash? Oh no, they just totally went into the little island there. Okay, I was gonna say. All right, well, Simone here, she's really hungry, and there's not much to eat in this house, but we're just gonna have to have him make something really quick. You know, he's gonna have to learn how to cook, because this is just unacceptable. If he ever expects Florita to come over, I mean, he's gonna have to cook her something a little more, I don't know, a little more professional. What is the word? A little more tastier than mac and cheese. I don't know. Let's see. I am so tongue-tied. I told you to use the bathroom. Are you stuck out there, Simone? No, I think she's okay. She still really wants to find something diving, and we're gonna have to obviously do that. So maybe when he's at work, we'll go scuba diving by ourselves. I don't know. But yeah, she's using the restroom. We'll let the lady go in peace. She needs to wash her hands, because my Sims always try to get away with not doing that. Always. And then hopefully he'll be done with his autumn salad, which is a good way to practice so he can learn to make something better. Oh, and surprise, surprise. Simone broke the toilet, but what do you expect for $100? Not much, I suppose. Oh my gosh, it's 2 o'clock, dude, and you have to go to work in 9 hours. What are you doing? That's the thing about living on this place is like time goes by so fast because there's just so much to do, which I'm not really worried about, but I don't know. With him working and stuff, he really needs to focus on... No, you dinglebat. Eat the girl, you really gonna eat those waffles? I didn't think so. Put them down. Let's just drop those in the garbage. Chandler didn't see. But I don't even know what I was saying. Story of my life. Anyways. Okay, let's just have him hurry up and eat. Chandler's about done. I think he'll be pretty good for the morning. He's gonna go and sleepy doopy doop. And Splamoni is gonna clean up the leftovers. And then she's also gonna go hit the sack, Jack. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. And this is what it looks like when they come up the ladder here. I was gonna put up like a gate or whatever, but I don't think that would be like beneficial. I could probably put up like a half wall, something similar to like this. But anyways, that was part 3, and I feel like we're just flying, excuse me, I feel like we're just like flying through these bad boys. And again, heads up, I will be pre-recording a few of these so you all have a lot to watch. So if you have any suggestions, things like that, they're probably not going to be in the first few episodes, but they will be after that. And yeah, so just, you know, throwing that out there. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up part three right here and right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And I will see you all in my very next Let's Play. Bye.